This is the first time this show has ever, with the original production, had this opportunity to take something which is absolutely a timeless, brilliant piece of staging and bring all our collective talents to making it even more brilliant than it was.
Today was our first day in the studio, first day with the new company. We spent the last year putting this cast together.
I've wanted to say this sentence since I was 10 years old. My name is Killian Donnelly and I'm playing the Phantom. With the original design of Maria Bjornsson, and every creative mentioned her name today because they are keeping that concept, they are keeping that design, they are keeping that look, but to enhance it to today.
I am Holly Ann Hull and I will be playing Christine in Phantom of the Opera UK tour. Can't believe I'm saying that. I remember singing Wishing You Were Somewhere Here Again when I was about 15 or something, so it's been an absolute dream for me.
I'm Reese Whitfield and I'm playing Raoul. We've just met the whole cast, the whole crew, the whole production team, and we've had a long chat from our director, Seth, talking about where the show's come from and where we hope to kind of take it forward.
It was a moment for us to meet them as a creative team and talk them through how we're growing from the original, talk them through how we're taking the original production and moving it into now, moving it to today.
John Owen Jones, Earl Carpenter, Peter Yoback, Ramin Karimloo, Michael Crawford, I've watched all these people. It's been an absolute dream role that I've wanted to play. I get little moments where I'm like, yeah, I am playing the Phantom.